Yeah, people. Just finished my morning workout, you know. Good half hour and thing, you know. Can't too overdo it yet. If you take it in stride. You know, we say fitness and family, though. Yeah, man, God is the greatest.
Health-wise, you know, I'm working on my health right now, but the feeling of just being free is an amazing feeling.
Mentally, I've always been in a good place because I know I'm innocent and I know I'm coming out.
I learned that this was his mindset. Deal with, but don't dwell on the negative. Stay focused on the positive in the present.
How are you feeling physically?
I could be better, but I'm super upbeat. I literally bought a bike today, the exercise bike, and a treadmill, literally today, and set it up. So I've hit the ground running.
When he was behind bars, Dr. Karen Phillips was only allowed to see him 4 times a year. Now she can monitor him much more closely.
I have appointments with my doctor on Monday, so now I can have regular meetings with her, you know, so she can keep track of me in real time.